out, so I'm about to do my makeup. I'm not doing too much because we're supposed to be outside all day. So I'm just gonna do probably a different hairstyle, or maybe leave it like this, I don't know. Minimal makeup, and yeah. Sorry. It's so bad at holding my phone sometimes. But we're supposed to be going to Stone Mountain. I'm in the romper. That's okay though, right? I think so. Or should I just wear my boss shirt and shorts and call it a day? But yeah, so I'm about to do my makeup and I'll see you guys after. If you guys have any tips for doing makeup, I'll probably get my skin like clear because look, I have all of this right here. My forehead is working out a little bit, like it's just texture really. And then this side too. Like if you guys have some type of amazing secret magical product that you want to recommend, please do that because I want this face clear. Like, I know this camera picks up everything, but I'm trying to pick up everything clearly, okay? So, yeah, thanks in advance. Finally done with the makeup. This is the finished palette. I used the palette from yesterday. And, the gradient one and the black gradient one. So I'll show you guys how that works out. If you want to review, let me know.
Excited to be finally back home in sweet home Chicago.